There are one in the yellow one, but
stigma.
Yeah, but in this part, sir, the main is this red one.
Okay, yes.
These two parts, these are waste.
And total flower is waste. Only the stigmas are the good one.
Yeah, red one.
Yes, red one. And that is the saffron.
Yeah,
yes.
1, 2, 3. Uh-huh. Different languages we call it different names.
Names, yes.
Like in Hindi we call it saffron.
Uh-huh.
In English we call it saffron.
Yeah. In Telugu, kumkuma pubu.
In our mother language we call it kung.
Kung, okay.
Yes. How you can add it with the pure saffron? Naturally, sir, it looks red.
Red, okay.
But when you put saffron in liquid like water, like milk, yeah, if you take this directly, it is color turns into yellowish.
Yellowish, yeah. Ah, yes.
If it is color became reddish, then the color to take saffron.
Mm-hmm.
It should be yellowish, and if you take this directly, its taste should be light bitter.
Light bitter.
Yeah, if you feel sir, too much taste, sweetness, if you feel too
it's
much
not pure.
Then you duplicate.
Duplicate. Yes.
It should be light bitter. And first and final purity of saffron, it looks thick and thin, just like snake shape.
Yeah, yes.
Anywhere you see same one saffron, then it is duplicate one. Duplicate is actually thread. Same size, paper.
Okay, okay.
Some people are here wrong.
They will do duplicate.
Yes, yes.
But wall se acha wala saffron hai na? Ye Pakistan mein ho na hai?
No, no, sir. See, why people taking saffron from Kashmir, sir? You know why?
Why?
Here is cold climate. Due to cold climate,
yes, yes.
Here everyone product contain lot of benefits. Not only saffron, lot of benefits here. You can see walnut, you can see almonds, specialty.
And this is 1 gram is 250.
Same quality but different quantities.
Yes.
Approximately, sir, Kashmiri saffron, it contains 35 minerals.
Mm-hmm.
That is the main reason why people taking dry this saffron from Kashmir. See, sir, how you can identify the pure saffron? See, sir, first purity of saffron, it looks red.
Red.
But when you put it this in milk, water, in like any recipe, like kheer, para, biryani, whatever you put,
it becomes yellow.
When you make, it is color become yellowish.
Mm-hmm.
See, sir, it always looks thicker and thinner, just like snake shape. See.
Yes.
Thick and thin.
Thick and thin.
Madam, just give me your hand. Just put in your mouth and just chew it in front teeth. If you feel sweetness too much, if you feel too much bitter, then you duplicate one. It should be light bitter.
Just
cut it in front teeth. Yeah, light bitter. Sir, you can also take.
Thank you.
Just chew it in front teeth. Fully cut it.
Light silky flavor.
Yeah.
And little bit bitter.
Just show the tongue. See, that is the pure texture.
Yellowish. Okay.
If color becomes reddish, then the color coating saffron. Be aware that saffron.
Got it.
If color is red, then it is duplicate.
Yeah, if color becomes red.
Red and sweet. Taste with it is sweet. It is duplicate.
If you feel tastes are sweet, if you feel too much bitter, then you duplicate. It should be light bitter.
Light bitter,
light
yes.
Bitter. And color become not reddish, color become yellowish.
Yellowish, yes.
Yeah, if you put in a liquid like water, like milk, this color also become yellowish. After the saffron has a special dessert, it never expires.
It never expires. Saffron never expires,
yes. But don't try to keep it in the refrigerator, just keep it in room temperature.
Room temperature.
Like locker, cupboard, whatever you have, you can keep this. And it has a lot of benefits also. It's good for eyesight, it's good for brain memory, ability to replenish, it's good for for a lady during pregnancy.
Yes, yes, during your pregnancy.
Yeah, if you put in a recipe like kheer, like falafel, biryani, whatever you make, you can put.
You can put, yes.
How you can, sir, use this? For kids, sir, you can take 2 to 5 petals. For adults, you can take 5 to 10. For pregnant lady during pregnancy, you can take 10 to 15 petals daily.
Pregnant, you can take 10 to 15?
Yeah, but not from first month, from third month, after the pregnancy.
Pregnancy people, only 10 to 15 petals daily.
But not from first month.
Third month.
Not from first month, okay. From third month.
Yes,
very good.
Just show the tongue. See. Now you have to see. No.
I took only small.
Okay, don't worry.
Very good.
After this, sir, we have this packing make. We have already this packing ready. People to take have easily.
Okay.
Yeah, if you want to taking for gifting purpose, you can take also 1, 2, 4, 5 grams. If you want to take for home purpose, you can take also big one, like 10 grams, like 20 grams.
Mm-hmm.
Because it never expires. This is specialty in Kashmir. Saffron. After we are selling here, a lot of producers.
Okay.